guys. It's so good to see everyone here tonight. Man, we're just so glad to see you. For me, this has been like a month of just getting excited and preparing for tonight. And I just wanted to just welcome you, invite you to stand, and just wanted to share just a little bit about why tonight is so special. And really, it comes down to one simple thing. It's this amazing truth that because of what Jesus did, it doesn't matter where we are, it doesn't matter what space we're in, we can connect with God Almighty. There's this picture of the throne room in Jesus's day when Jesus said it is finished and said that the rock split, that the curtain was torn, that that space of intimacy with God was made available to any person who calls Jesus Savior, who puts their faith in him. And so I believe tonight, as we just declare his name, as we come with one singular purpose to worship him, that God meets us in this place. And so I just want to invite you, as we sing, as we worship, that you would just let those boundaries go, that you would just let your heart be open to what God would have for you tonight, that you have freedom in this place to worship him. And so we're going to do that tonight. We're going to sing. We're going to clap our hands. We're going to pray. We're going to rejoice. We're going to worship him and give him the honor due his name. So I'm so glad that you're here with us tonight. Let's worship together, yeah? Let me pray for us as we start. God, thank you for this time. Lord, your word says where three or where two or more are gathered in your name, you are there in the midst of them. We believe that is true tonight. As we come just to be in your presence, you are here. Lord, when you move, amazing things happen. So we just thank you for that. We give you honor. We give you glory. It's in your amazing name that we pray. Amen. Let's sing together.
Changes everything. We sing with all we are and we claim your victory. Let it rise. Let praise arise. We'll see you break down every wall. We'll watch the giants fall. Fear cannot survive. Faith be the song that calms the storm inside of me. Let it rise. Let faith arise. We'll see. We'll see you break down every wall. We'll watch the giants fall. Fear cannot survive when we praise you. We've got a breakthrough on our side. Forever lifted high, with all creation cry, God, we praise you. Oh, we praise you. Oh,
this is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise. We'll see you break down every wall. We'll watch the giants fall. We cannot survive when we praise you. The God of breakthroughs on our side. Forever lift him high. With all creation cry, God, we praise you. We'll see you break down every wall. We'll watch the giants fall. Fear cannot survive when we praise you. The God of breakthroughs on our side. Forever lift him high. With all creation cry, God, we praise you.
Tonight, want to see breakthrough. Want to see breakthrough in your family's life, in your life. We serve the God of breakthrough. Amen. Yes.
You're worthy, Jesus.
You overcame the grave.
Let's sing this out. I can't. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. And this is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise. We'll see you break down every wall. We'll watch the giants fall. Fear cannot survive when we praise you. The God of breakthroughs on our side. Forever lifted high. With all creation cry, God, we praise you.
Yes, we praise you, God. Thank you, Lord. Yes. Yes, Lord. We are so excited to be here tonight, just worshiping with you guys. Man, I think it's just so special. You see just so many times in the Word where God uses the praise of His people to do mighty things. We see in the Old Testament where God's people coming into the Promised Land. What's amazing, from human perspective, you would think, man, God should send the mightiest of the mighty forward, and they should just completely show a brute strength and show the enemy who their God is. But no, he sends the worshipers ahead. He sends the people ahead to sing praises of God. in the face of the enemy. It's just amazing when we sing, when we choose to praise in the midst of hard times, in the midst of good times. God uses those moments to glorify him. But I think more importantly, I think in the midst of glorifying him, I think it realigns our heart with him as well. I think it reminds us who is in charge, reminds us that God is so much bigger than the storm, the things that we're facing. So let's continue to sing tonight.
As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. Calm down, Spirit.
Feel the room, you're here and I know you are moving.
how great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And all will see how great is our God.
I raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemies.
giving praise tonight, I raise
a hallelujah. With everything inside of me, I raise a hallelujah. I will watch the darkness flee. I sing, I raise, and I raise a hallelujah. In the middle of the mystery, yeah, I raise a hallelujah. Fear you lost your hold on me, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm. Louder and louder, you're gonna hear my praises roar. From the ashes, hope will arise. Death is defeated, the King is alive.
Sing a little louder
in the presence of my enemies.
Sing a little louder.
Come to fight for us. Lord, you are the one who fights our battles. Give you praise tonight, Lord.
Why don't you take a seat for just a moment? So good to be together. You mind if I take a seat too? Right on the X where I usually have my podium on Sunday mornings. You know, when we think about worship, a lot of times we think about what we've just been doing, singing, and even the words that we've just sung, louder and louder. But transposed on that is the instruction of Scripture that we find a couple of places. In Isaiah chapter 30, verse 15, we find these words. In repentance and rest is your salvation. In quietness and trust is your strength. And I'm sure many would be familiar with Psalm 46:10, which says, "Be still and know that I am God." So we just raised our voices literally louder and louder. And at the same time, Scripture says, be still. You know, in other places in Scripture, the original language is actually literally translated stop. Just stop. I think all of us need that reminder. Just stop. And so tonight, I'm going to invite you to try or practice or exercise one of the spiritual disciplines that Scripture talks about in those verses. And that's quietness and solitude. Now, we're in a room with lots of people. It's okay. But what I want to invite you to do is to be still and to hear from God. What would happen if we were just quiet? For a lot of us, it would take a minute or two for the noise of the week or the noise of the day to find its way out of our minds so that we could hear from the Lord. But if we were able to do that, what would God, what would the Holy Spirit be doing in us when we stop? Would he bring a scripture to mind that we need to be reminded of? A person that we need to be praying for and lifting up? Would it be a cause or an opportunity that he's going to bring our way? Would it be an answer to something we've been asking him for, but we've never stopped long enough to hear it? So here's what I want to do. For the next 5 minutes, it's just you and God. No background music, no prompting by me, just you and God. 5 minutes of solitude and silence for him to speak to you and for you to listen. Lord, thank you for meeting us in the silence. Teach us more and more what it means to be still so that we can know you. Thank you for this time tonight.
As we continue worship, I just want to invite you. This space is yours. If your time with God just feels right where you're at, I just want to encourage you, feel free to stay where you're at. But if you feel like moving, if you feel like kneeling, if you feel like coming up front, going in back, just want to give you the freedom tonight to do that, to follow the Spirit's prompting on your heart tonight. We're going to continue. If you want to stand with us, you can. If you want to continue sitting, you're more than welcome to, but we're going to give our gratitude back to him tonight.
Sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never do. So I throw up my hands and praise you again and again, 'cause all that I have is a hallelujah. I've nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got one response, yeah. I've got just my arms stretched wide, I will worship you. So I throw up my hands and praise you again and again, 'cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. And I know it's not much, have nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Ooh, hallelujah. It's all I have, I'll sing. Praise you, Lord. Don't you get shy on me, lift up your song, 'cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Come on. Come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me, lift up your song, 'cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up.
up my hands, praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah, a hallelujah. And I know it's not much, have nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Ooh, 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 yeah. Jesus, Lord.
Peace, bring it all to peace. The storm surrounding me, let it break. At your name, still call the sea to still, the rage in me to still,
Blessed are those who run to him, who place their hope and confidence in Jesus. He won't forsake them. And blessed are those who seek his face, who bend their knee and fix their gaze on Jesus. They won't be shaken. So come on and praise the Lord with me. Sing if you love his name. Come on and lift your voice with me. He's worthy of all our praise. And blessed are those who walk with him, whose hearts are set on pilgrimage with Jesus. They'll see his glory. And blessed are those who died, who live, whose joy it is to give it all for Jesus and for him only. Oh Jesus, all for your glory. So come on and praise the Lord with me. Sing if you love his name. Come on and lift your voice with me. He's worthy of all our praise. Come on and bring your offering. Sing if you've known his grace. Come on and lift up your holy hands. He's worthy of all our praise. Bless God in the sanctuary. Bless God in the fields of plenty. Bless God in the darkest valley. Every chance I get, I bless your name. Bless God when my hands are empty. Bless God with the praise that costs me. Bless God when nobody's watching. Every chance I get, I bless your name. Bless God when the weapons fall. Bless God when the walls are falling.
Bless God, cause he goes before me. Every chance I get,
I bless your name. Bless God,
for he holds the victory. Bless God, cause he's always with me. Bless God, for he's always worthy. Every chance I get,
I bless your name. Sanctuary. Bless God in the fields of plenty. Bless God in the darkest valley. Every chance I get, I bless your name. Bless God, my hands are empty. Bless God with the praise that cost me. Bless God when nobody's watching. Every chance I get, I bless your name. Bless God, for he holds the victory.
Bless God, for he's always with me. Bless God, for he's always worthy. Every chance I get, I bless your name.
Every chance I get, I bless your name. So come on and praise the with me. He's worthy of all
Yes, he is worthy of our praise.
We only have a few more songs left tonight, but we wanted to sort of shift our focus in prayer tonight. As we started the evening just talking about our relationship with God and how so many times we just don't take time to pause. But we see in Scripture so many times God desires us as followers of Him to let our relationship with Him inform our relationship with others. I've heard it said that our vertical relationship with God should impact our horizontal relationship with others. And so we want, just over the next two songs, just to give an opportunity for us tonight to focus our attention in prayer on relationships with others. And so this can look a few different ways tonight for you. And we just encourage you, just be prompted by the Holy Spirit tonight. But we have up here at the front, we have some cards that if God puts somebody on your mind, maybe it's a person, maybe it's a family member who doesn't know Christ yet, maybe it's someone who is walking through a really difficult time that you've been praying for, maybe it's a people group, maybe it's our schools, our community, whatever that is, I just want to invite you to take one of those cards, write that down, and maybe for you it's a personal prayer, and it's just something that needs to go with you that nobody else sees, that is a reminder. But we also want to encourage you, if you've ever been encouraged by somebody else, that sharing one another's burdens is a part of this life of faith, and we want to give that opportunity. And so if you have a prayer that maybe you would want someone to partner with you, just stick it on the board up there. There's some clipboard or paper clips up there, or clothespins, whatever those are called. Just invite you to take one of those off and make that your personal prayer time over that person. Just wanted to read out of Ephesians in this time. Paul is encouraging the church in Ephesus, and he's encouraging the believers to put on the full armor of God, to be clothed with the tools that God has given us, to be sober-minded, to follow him. But then he sort of shifts gears here, and he says in Ephesians 6, verse 18, "And pray in the Spirit on all occasions, with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people." So we're going to do that in this moment. An opportunity for us to pray for one another. And I just encourage you, let this time be a time of, maybe it's tapping someone on the shoulder that came with you tonight, or someone that maybe you just feel like God is prompting you to pray with somebody tonight as we finish out our time together.
I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. And I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. Sing it again. I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. And I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven.
And give it all.
And I give it all to you, God. Trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. And I give it all to you, God. Trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. I give it all. And
I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. Yes, I give it. And I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. Something beautiful out of me.
Just sing. Jesus.
You're worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you.
To those of Father, we're grateful for who you are and who you call us. We thank you for your love and your grace. We worship you tonight, God, because of who you are, because we love you. But don't let us end with that. Let our worship have a purpose. Let us respond to your love and go out into the world and show your love to those around us. It's in Jesus' beautiful name we pray. Amen.
Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight. We love y'all. We will see you hopefully on Sunday. Feel free to hang out as long as you want. You'll know it's time when the lights get kicked off. But go in peace. We love you guys. We'll see you. We'll see you soon.